Ah, the smell of pestilence.
Your Parisian slums are more fragrant, I suppose.
Merde smells like merde, monsieur. Anywhere in the world. After you.
Not to worry, monsieur. I'm all right.
Would not our time be better spent hunting half-breeds?
Patience, Marquis.
This world is patience, always patience.
Leave that, Jimmy. Get going.
Go!
Come on, I'll cover our bases.
Yes, sir.
We've got corners.
Come on, let's go. Move. Come on, move.
Oh, shit.
I'll cover you.
I don't have a clear shot! Constable! Keep your head down!
Constable, need your help?
Yes, sir! They got me pinned from below!
Stop for a pint, did you?
We encountered some resistance.
The rebels are better armed than we expected. Those markings look familiar.
It's one of ours. Where'd you find this?
Follow me.
Mon Dieu, there is enough firepower here for a small army.
Some of this ordnance was manufactured for the Order. Igraine even found an arc gun in here.
I was unaware that we had lost some of our inventory.
We haven't. Here, give me a hand with this one. See what's in there.
What did you find?
Essex M86. Thermite rifle. They saw their first field action a few weeks ago. This one hasn't been assigned yet. How did the rebels get their hands on these?
I'm making it my business to find out.
Begging your pardon, sir. You need it upstairs.
That's our cue.
I believe Mademoiselle requires our attention.
Igraine, we're in position!
About time!
Move out!
What took you all so long?
Knights, engage at will! Understood.
Termite alone will not be enough. We have to ignite it with a flare, monsieur.
Reloading! Look out! There! On the roof!
I see them.
We need backup! These bloody men ran up for us!
Inspector, stay undercover!
I need to reload.
I'm under heavy.
They're killing us.
Take his arms. Gently, monsieur.
I have him. Let's move him.
They're bringing the reinforcements.
You're sitting ducks out here.
Here comes another.
Monsieur, only a few more feet to go.
We're clear. Move in.
Okay, go.
Well,
Galahad, find us a way out of here.
Working on it.
How bad is it?
A punctured lung, I think. Another bullet through the stomach.
Just rest easy, son. You're going to be all right.
The rebels are regrouping.
Did we?
You fought bravely for liberty, mon ami.
Rebels within 100 feet of our position. Time to stop dawdling, Galahad.
Galahad, we need to hurry.
I think I've found our way out. Everyone stand back. Igniting! Save your prayers, Lafayette. There is no god to help him.
Come on. Let's go.
There, the hospital.
We're only a few hundred yards away.
And these rebel gobshites will be waiting for us. Reloading!
Don't let them get any further!
Lead us a few.
Rebel down!
Let's get on with it. We're losing precious time.
Mon de Dieu! Who built this fucking town? Dead ends everywhere!
Quite the shortcut. Brilliant. What now?
Lafayette, monocular.
Damn it, reloading!
They're hiding behind those columns!
We need to press forward now. There's a weak spot in the tracks. If I can get up there, I should be able to bring the structure down. Igraine, Lafayette, I'll need you to provide cover. Percival, with me.
Give me a hammer, this.
Ready.
Galahad, use the thermite to bring the bridge down.
Thermite is in place. Watch yourselves below.
Looks like the rebels are retreating.
Let's move forward.
We are advancing toward target. Find a way to join us.
Understood. Hey, where's your commanding officer?
Over there. Come on.
Sergeant.
Sir, what are Majesty's knights
doing? Why haven't you secured the perimeter?
We heard things up there. Safer to stay back.
Bugger safety.
Do you hear that?
Where are the rest of the rebels?
Exactly. It's dead silent. Something's not right. Galahad, did you?
I saw it.
Saw what?
Half-breeds. They're converging from the hospital. We need to disperse them. Quickly.
Call it in.
Sentinel 5, this is Galahad. Do you copy?
Sir Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. On standby.
Sentinel 5, requesting an immediate sonar payload drop.
Confirming Gorton payload deployment, requesting visual beacon for target location.
Oh, damn it. Who has a transmitter?
Here, monsieur. Use my communicator.
Well, the lad's useful after all.
What?
Locking on beacon, releasing anchor. Deployment in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Incoming! All devices off!
1. That's our window. Go! Find out where these bloody things are coming from. I'll cover the rear!
Monsieur, you will need this. Be careful, my friends.
Always, Marquis.
Let's hope these work.
What does your fabled instinct tell you now?
I'd say we should be prepared for anything.
Nothing special in that. Admit it. You're getting rusty.
God's blood.
What could have happened here?
Our bedlamites again, I'd say. No telling how many they might have killed in their escape.
Look there.
The exit is on the other side. Let's find another way through. Weapons out.
Fuck! What are knights doing?
Fuck's sake!
Fuck!
We're clear. The gate is open. We have a way through. Stay alert.
Fuck! We've got trouble coming.
Already.
Shoot them! Kill them both!
Fuck!
Rebel!
Be on the lookout. There might be more.
Knights inbound! Don't have a shot! Shit! Reloading! I got you covered!
God blimey!
We're almost there. Let's hope there are no more distractions along the way.
This way.
What is it? Who's Percival talking to?
No one. Just some old sod off the street.
Well, let's move. It's only a matter of time before the Lycans regroup and return. So much for the London Hospital. Oh, to think this was once the flagship of our medical expertise.
The Lycans weren't the only ones to run rampant here. Time has taken its toll on this place.